Seven local Afghans died in a bus rollover in Zabul province, Afghanistan, yesterday near Forward Operating Base Smart. Over 30 of the injured passengers were sent to Zabul Provincial Hospital. U.S. medical personnel evacuated 11 of the more critically wounded to Forward Operating Base Logman for further treatment.